Okay guys, so nakita nyo itong motor to. Yan, nakita nyo. Honda Winner X, nakita nyo. And guys, engine type nya guys, 4-stroke and 4-valve POH, liquid cool. Yun. Tapos 4-stroke nya guys is 57.3. Yan. Nakita nyo, ganda. And 57.8 naman. Okay? Tapos maximum power niya guys ay 11.5 kW at 8. Okay? Napakaganda, no? Yan. Tapos starting system niya guys. Napakaganda, di ba guys? Top fuel system niya guys, PGM, FI na siya guys. FI. Transmission type niya guys and manual and 6-speed constant smith, okay? 6-speed na siya guys, napakasulit niya guys, no? Suspension type niya ay telescopic. Ayan. Naka monoshock na yan guys. Tapos brake type niya guys and front hydraulic. Hydraulic disc with ABS, tapos decode, hydraulic piston, and standard. Isa sa bila yung standard. Okay. Diba nakita nyo? Yung tire size niya guys, type is 1980, front niya, 1980 front, 17. Tapos yung back niya is 120 17. Okay, yung tire niya guys, tapos wheel type niya guys, yung cast wheel, okay? Napakasulit. So guys, yung carb weight niya is 122 kg, no? Pabigat na rin, no? So yung bigat niya guys, no? Wheel base niya guys, 1278 wheel base niya, yung bigat. Okay. Fuel tank niya guys, capacity niya ay guys 4.5 liters, no? Sobrang solid siya guys, no? Napaka may kulang na rin yan guys, napakaganda yan, no? Check nyo lang yan. So bago nyo makuha yan, i-demo naman sa inyo yan. Ito yung susuksi. Napakaganda naman. Solid siya guys, diba? Napaka angas. Okay? Ito yung presyo niya guys. PM na kayo guys sa Honda. Okay? Honda, 9 Febrero. Okay guys, yun lang. Thank you guys.